Sonic powers. What?
Baby, you trashed my solo again!
Chillax, Mo. I was just feeling... the feeling?
B. Beepster. The vibe of Freefonix means sharing. Freefonix means unity. Freefonix means not dissing the Mo Man.
Well, I didn't think it meant nachos.
And you scoffed all the nachos?
Okay, I'll get some more. Like you guys need them.
Oh, it's you! I can't believe I'm actually standing next to BB from BCD in the flesh! Ah! Oh, you used to be so Wix!
Thanks.
I have all the BCD holovids, and I wear all the BCD gear, and BCD perfume. Don't you just love it?
I didn't know we had one. It's awful. Excuse me.
Gotta breathe.
Got her. Little Miss Freewave's gonna reek for a week.
Excellent. Bibi doesn't know it, but she's about to fall head over heels into my trap.
Well, I think it stinks.
Of course it does, darling. That's the idea. You're not the only evil genius around here.
Freeze, I love this big cheesy nacho, but I'm giving it to you. See? I share. I respect.
Cut it out!
She stood across the room for me, and you aroma filled the sky. Well, my heart tells me this love is true. So come on, baby, tell me that you feel it too.
It's called Crush?
Yeah, it's, intense.
Whoa, you're BB. Used to be the lead singer of that band or something? Wix, you know, I rock too. I bet you and me could make some sweet music together.
Yeah, sounds perfect.
Too bad she's already got a band.
Yeah, but why don't you open for us here tonight?
What? Whoa, why don't I?
Open for us? Beebs, your synapse snapped? Yo, Beebster?
Tone down, BB. Someone's gonna think you crushing on that guy.
What? Me? Crushing?
Stop that. You're making me dizzy.
Darling, does my name look big enough in this?
This is a waste of time.
Silly boy, Crush has Bibi completely hooked on King Boy, and I'll make millions launching them as my new power duo. Don't you just love the smell of success?
What about freeing me from the void of Silencia? We need all three of Freefonix to create the 13th note.
Crush will crush Freefonix, and Vox will be out of his box. For an eternal being, you lack patience.
We might have a problem with the spray, Auntie Maya. The, data on Crush shows it might have some, side effects due to animal pheromones that we used.
What sort of side effects?
Sure you don't want to see a doctor?
Or a veterinarian?
I just can't stop thinking about the way the highlights in his hair match the ones in his eyes. Oh, and that smell.
Yo, B. We're trying to be supportive of your crush freak, but we ain't feeling your vibe on him opening for us tonight.
Copy-paste that.
Yeah, I think you're right. Forget that. I'm gonna ask King Boy to join us.
Huh?
It's the only way I can show him how I feel.
Oh, come on! You're showing signs of brain meltdown.
I feel good! Bibi, we need some face time. Because, girl, I don't know what you're thinking, but you sure ain't doing a lot of it.
Whoa. Sorry, sugar. Can't talk.
Tell me she did not just do that.
Come on, baby, tell me that you feel it too.
Okay, as soon as B lands, we rap about how Freefonix means consideration. And inviting this cornball into the mix is straight up selfish. She's disrespecting our feelings.
Or we could stop her right now.
You can do that?
Yeah, well, it's just basic astrophysics mixed with a little sonic power thing that I've been working on.
And stop her from breaking herself!
Call the Monster Freeze!
Mattresses! King size!
Score! Sorry! I'm sorry! I thought I could...
You okay, B?
What was I thinking? Skywriting? Talk about being overly dramatic. I know! I'll just call King Boy and ask him to join our band!
Huh?
Have you blown a subwoofer? First, you fly through my head, and then you... King Wannabe cannot join Freefonix.
Why?
Because we're like the perfect sandwich. I'm the fresh baked bread, Mo's the little pepperonis, and you're the sweet relish. We don't need no pickle.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see how it is. Well, King Boy wouldn't want to be in this weak band anyway, and neither do I. I am so out of here.
Come on! Is this because I almost crunched you? I said I was sorry!
She is just all about BB. We're supposed to be a team, and she just doesn't get that.
Something's not right. That girl just quit the band and the fight. She's more emotional than a cat trying to judge a dog show.
Hey! What you doing?
kinda not sure myself. Just got this urge to hang around like a bat.
Whips! Well, I wanted, you see, but then I quit my band.
Well, I know this might sound random, but why don't you, you know, sing with me?
Okay.
Wicks! I'm sure the label I signed with would want you too.
Baby! King Boy said you were coming. Welcome back, sweetie.
Be cool. B-Girl just broke out of Freefonix and wants to sign up with me at ComaCo.
Oh, really? Well, let's make that happen. I'll introduce you as my hot new prepsi duo. I'm thinking Enormadome this weekend. I'm thinking t-shirts, posters, lip gloss. I'm thinking huge mega profits.
The Enormadome? Whoa!
Wait a minute. This doesn't seem right. Mya, ComaCo, Prepsi Pop? Oh, Bunny Bear! Our first concert together!
How vex! Take my limo and buy something for the big concert!
If this were my evil scheme, I'd send Mantyz to babysit in case Freefonix tries something.
Ugh.
Mantyz!
Ms. De Zya?
Woo! You attack the city? Yeah! But so far, B's off the Freewave sonar. No one's seen her.
Yeah!
But when did the songbird start acting bizarro?
Ever since she locked eyes with Clone Boy.
More like, since she smelled it. That clone he wears, it honks.
Something about this is screaming Mya De Zya.
I got you. But even if we find BB, she's tuned us out.
Where words fail, your magical, mystical music might get through.
Let's hope so.
Our new Wix gear.
It's way Wixer than our old gear.
Buck! We are so excited about opening for you tomorrow night.
If there's time.
Right, if there's time. We've written all new songs.
Song. One song.
Yes, sir.
Later, guys.
You mean girls.
Anybody else tired of babysitting? I mean, we should be the ones with bodyguards.
I know. Check this. Priceless. I'm getting a smoothie.
I'm getting a smoothie.
Fine, but get one with some talent.
Save your breath.
We're not signing autographs today.
Okay, B, but you know you're entangled in a web of ComaCo conspiracy, don't you?
Clearly, you don't really get the concept of saving your breath, do you, Freeze?
But Freefonix means...
History? She's with me now. We're gonna make like a tree and go.
Guys doing?
It is his rank clone. That's what's making her crazy for him. We gotta get it away from him.
I'm not gonna tell you again.
Ow! We gotta get that spray.
Back off, BB.
Get in.
You're pretty lethal with a cheese log.
Hit! What are you doing?
I don't know.
Now I definitely smell a rat named Mya De Zya.
Ugh. At least we know BB isn't being her normal inconsiderate self. That spray's got her addicted to Freak Boy.
We have to get her back from Mya and stop her performing with King Boy at the Enormodon, or she'll never forgive us. Chill, little cuz. Misty almost snapped B out of her crush once. This time, we make sure King Boy and his funky smell don't get her back.
Something tells me this is not going to be as easy as you're thinking it's going to be.
Will somebody tell me why I'm not out there playing this crowd instead of BB and Freak Boy?
Because you lack vision, charisma, talent, drive, foresight, and flair. Shall I continue?
What's wrong with flares? And where's Hit?
Oh, he just popped out for lunch again.
Excuse you, this is our dressing room. We are opening for King Boy and BB.
F, there's time.
Cece, Teeny, this is a storage closet.
If you're looking for BB, her oversized dressing room is two doors down.
Sorry about that.
I was thinking, you should let me do most of the singing tonight.
Sure, anything you want, Schmookie.
We just have to wait here until we can get BB without King Boy around.
Well, looky what we got here. A couple of peeping Toms.
Ooh, for shame. Young fun and
too easy.
And now, Mya De Zya and ComaCo presents the Sovereign of Sound, King Boy, and the girl that worships the ground he walks on, BB!
We got a show to stop.
And now, for your listening pleasure, King Boy and BB!
Now you're gonna get it.
Ugh, they are seriously cramping my style. You gonna let them do that to me?
Stay away from King Boy!
Hey, he's got gorilla power!
I'll try to hold her off while you find a soul-cleansing tune.
I'm sky dancing, light up the sky, make boom. In the sun, boom, shine, make it boom. Watch me zoom, I'ma catch BB from tune to chicken to chicken.
Pushing and shoving it, so I'm living and loving it. Oh, you pushing and shoving it, so I'm living and loving it. Oh,
go where the light goes.
shrieking, falling for that stinky prepsi airhead. Guys, I'm back.
Got my beat.
Hello? In case you forgot, BB, we got a concert to do.
Yeah? I think you just became a solo act, and you might consider taking a bath. You stink.
Yeah, fine. Just means more of me for them to love. All right! This one's going out to all the ladies.
Maya's gonna do with all those King Boy BB t-shirts she can't sell.
She can make Mantyz wash her limo with them for all I care. Anyway, I owe you guys big time for saving me from a nation of humiliation. Of course, I would have never forgiven you if you'd let me sing with Freak Boy.
Yeah, we figured.
Freefonix means we're there for each other, Beeps. We all partake and participate. Share and share alike.
Yeah. Smells like team spirit to me.